competency, minors and people adjudged to be mentally incompetent can't enter into binding contracts unless they're court-appointed. Guardians or conservators handle the transaction. If, for example, the seller was a minor or was mentally incompetent when a deed was signed.